during Fashion Week, there are a lot of beautiful people walking around, and I decided to follow some of them to find out what they actually are wearing.
We walked arm in arm, but I didn't feel his touch. The desire I'd first tried to hide, that tingling inside, was gone. When you love so long, that the thrill is gone.
Hi, I like your style. What are you wearing?
I'm wearing a warm, nice coat from Vivienne Westwood since it's absolutely freezing outside. Comfortable sneakers from Bernard Willem, good looking as well. Gloves also from Vivienne Westwood. And a bag from Hannah Hammerberg, a friend of mine who lives in London. And an old scarf from Estonia, hand knitted.
That was a nice look. Now we're going to go and meet the whispering, mysterious woman who always turns up when there's something fashionable going on.
I'm a co-curate the film festival that we're going to see tonight, You Wear It Well. And the winner for the film festival, the first edition at year, because we have a different winner each city, was Patrick Soderstrom, so Sweden. And the winner for the fashion was Sandra Backlun. So I think that's a good indication of the future of Stockholm fashion and creativity, yeah. Because before, I mean, you know, when you think about Sweden, you always think about furniture, IKEA, you know, really modern, clean, Ingmar Bergman too. Yeah, yeah. But you suddenly, more recently, you think about fashion, which is great.
Who do you think is the most interesting Swedish designer?
At the moment, the brands that really interest me are Sandra Backlund, Helena Horstrat. I thought last season, Fifth Avenue Shoe Repair was interesting. Nakna.
Tomorrow, we're going to show you the best looks from the runways. So stay tuned.